Hello and welcome to Motorbeam. This is the Suzuki stall at the 2020 Auto Expo, and of course, if it is a Suzuki stall, there has to be the Hayabusa. Not one, but another one. There's another Hayabusa. Now, I don't have to go through the specs of this vehicle because all of us know that this uses an absolute bonkers of a motor to go from 0 to 300 kilometers per hour before you can blink. And this is the Gixxer, the full-fared version of the Suzuki Gixxer, which is known as the Gixxer SF. Alrighty, and here we have the Gixxer SF again. Now this one happens to be a 250cc. Well, this one happens to be the 150cc motor. How do I know that? Well, there's no 250 badging on the fairing. There it is on the silver one. Correct me if I'm wrong. This is the V-Storm. Now this complies with BS6 emission norms. The V-Storm is of course one of the best adventure motorcycles on sale right now. This one produces, well, let's see the specs, because I really don't remember the specs as such, and they've also not mentioned the specs because, you know, with the BS6 update, yeah, it says the specifications are from 2019 model, because the 2020 model, they have the BS6 update. Okay, let's not really focus on this motorcycle, which is the Intruder. We have the Access 125 and the Gixxer SF on display, along with the regular naked Gixxer as well. Now, what Suzuki has done is not really launched any motorcycle or scooter on the auto, rather at the Auto Expo in 2020, but they have just updated their scooters to meet BS6 emission norms. So we've got another Access 125. Yeah, this is the fuel injected model. Another Access. How many Access can they access? So this is the Bergman Street. And you know, they actually do color wise Bergman. This is actually finished in MotoGP colors. Absolutely rad and crazy stuff happening here. And it has the X-Star badging, which is also there on the MotoGP motorcycles. But you know what? People will actually buy this. We have, again, MotoGP finished Suzuki Gixxer naked. Looks super cool, na? Now this one obviously produces 26.5 horsepower, because this is the 250, the Gixxer 250. This is not the SF. This is the naked version of the Gixxer. So honestly, not much to see at the Suzuki stall at the 2020 Auto Expo. This one, why am I saying this one so much? Because there's so many of these motorcycles and scooters here, but almost everything is the same. So many Gixxers, but this, okay, again, I was going to say this one. We have got tank bags with Suzuki branding on it, and I've got these hand guards as well. That's about it. Going to the Gixxer SF 250, the color scheme looks really very rad indeed. And what do I say? Another color, and this is the Intruder. Well, the Intruder's design language is not something which really attracts a lot of people. This is the MotoGP section where you can actually get a feel of riding a MotoGP motorcycle. Yeah, this is augmented reality. And you know, in spite of this not being the real thing, it gives you the feeling in such a way that you actually have to read the warning here. Children below the age of 13 years are not allowed. You can see that on the screen. Someone's riding, not riding, actually off-roading right now. But there is a star here, which is none other than the Katana, which has been unveiled. But they're not launching the Katana, they've just unveiled it. And there, it looks absolutely mind-boggling, the Katana. Look at the design. And parked next to it is, of course, the MotoGP motorcycle. Now, we all know that in MotoGP, Suzuki has performed well in on certain tracks. The Katana is powered by a 1-liter motor, inverted forks, beautiful looking motorcycle, weighs 215 kgs, but look at the lights, look cool as well. So does the wheels, rather so do the tires on this motorcycle. If I honestly have to pick one out of all the ones on display, I would pick anything with the Suzuki MotoGP livery. Meanwhile, let's have a slight glimpse on the cluster as well. So guys, this was a quick walk around of the Suzuki stall at the 2020 Auto Expo. Disappointingly, there's nothing which has been launched or nothing which is different or something which will catch your eyes. But from my side, I would say that Suzuki could actually have given a miss to the Auto Expo and use that money somewhere else, because this is actually a very expensive venue, unless and until you're launching something which you really want to focus on. But I believe they want to focus on Access, they want to focus on Gixxer, because they are displaying so many colors of the Gixxer. People display various other models, they display various other colors of their particular motorcycle. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the Motorbeam channel and also like it. Bye bye, take care, see you.